Electronic retailers in the world selling more computers than most other retailers could ever dream of. So why bring something new and different to you today? The back to school season is actually a little over. We're aware of it. We're fully aware of it. There is a lot of people who took older computers back to school that are finding out in that first 1 or 2 weeks that the piece of equipment they've got is not going to help them, isn't going to benefit them. But mom, you already bought blue jeans and tennis shoes and pencil boxes and the budget shot. So how can we help those folks? We'll show you in just a second. For those individuals who have a laptop computer that's a few years old, that they just want something that's lightning fast, something that gives you all the features, all the benefits, but does it without the price, allow me to introduce you to the lowest priced Dell laptop computer that QVC has ever offered. Now, I'd love to tell you we've got a wide selection of beautiful colors, and the fact is, we've got one, we've got black. If you're looking for a computer that gives you 4 gigs of RAM, 1/2 terabyte hard drive, gives you an external CD-ROM drive and CD burner, we'll be showing you that, is loaded with software that where the software value alone is valued at over $1,200. If you're on a budget and you want Dell, you want the brand name, the one with the customer support, the one with the satisfaction, today is the day we can do it for you. Now there are two versions. We have one that is without what is called Microsoft Office 365. We will get into that. Both of these computers will come with a DVD optical drive. We give you Premier PC support for 4 years. That's a $609 value. We give you another $600 worth of software. If you choose to go with the Microsoft Office 365, which is going to give you your Microsoft Word, your Excel, your PowerPoint, and your OneNote, then you're going to have a $40 upgrade. But that $40 means you're covered for the year, and then we give you easy pay. There is no shipping and handling. That, by the way, saves you $26 and change. And you will have, although it is the lowest priced Dell notebook computer ever on the air as a today's special value, you get a lightning quick machine with a dual core processor and everything that people say they want. This is Nate Matatal.
How are you,
my friend?
Doing very well.
Nate is one of the Dell engineers. There's going to be people watching right now that go, wait a minute, wait, back to school is over?
Yes.
Did they miss it? Because we're pretty smart in retailing. You guys are brilliant in computer manufacturing. This is the exact time of year that people are finding out that the computer you sent back to school isn't going to do the job the way you need it to.
Well, and some people wait, and we know that. So we, you know, after back to school, we said, you know what, we're going to put a really special offer together.
We also run into positions where people send the family computer off to college, and now there's no computer at home.
Which is what happened with me. I took the computer, took off.
Yeah. So we're going to show you why this is the one. There's not a lot of choices here. We've done colors, we've done this, we've done that. The idea here is to give you the equipment that not only gets the job done, but keeps you connected. We've got a full high definition webcam, built-in speakers. We give you a full keyboard with numeric keypad and the Windows 8.
Yeah, you know, I mean, high definition screen here, Dan, dual core processor from Intel, 4 gigs of memory. That's gonna give you the power that you need for your computer. You know, Premier tech support for 4 years. We'll talk to that.
That's huge.
Oh, it's fantastic. It's a lifeline for you. Here's the hard drive, 500 gigs. So all your music and photos and videos and you name it. We'll show you exactly what that can hold. Windows 8.1. Uh-huh. I'm passionate about it. You know, I have access to over 100,000 apps out there in the store. You have a high definition webcam built in here. It really is just that perfect portable companion. Now, the world of computing is going where you're not going to have a DVD drive, but we gave you an external DVD drive so you can play all your movies and music. So kind of the best of both worlds if you want to do that. But it's a light computer, 4.5 pounds. It's slimmer. It's sleeker. It really is just a really cool, perfect companion device that you're going to take on the go with you.
Let me bring everybody's attention up here in the front, because in the world of computing, and this is Dell and all manufacturers, they are getting away from a DVD drive. And yet the fact, because they say everything is now downloadable, it's all on the interweb. Well, our audience, and myself included, I've got so many CD-ROMs and DVDs that we wanted you to have it. So we've included the external, it'll plug right into the USB drive, and you're going to get that. That comes with it and does not normally come with it. The screen on it is brilliant. The screens on computers today are so far ahead of what they were even a year ago.
Well, you and I always rave about Dells. Look at that. You feel like you're almost in the picture.
Uh-huh.
You submerge yourself really into the screen. It's beautiful, it's bright, and Dan, all glass is not made equal. You know, when you're chatting on your webcam to looking at photos as I'm doing right now, you really just feel like you're there. And that's the computer screen. That's not an image that we're putting out there.
Right.
That is the actual screen of the computer. But when you're storing those photos, Dan, let me show you this, because just a minute ago I said, you know, this has a 500 gigabyte hard
drive. That's a half a terabyte hard drive on a notebook computer.
Yeah, it really is. And, you know, this is going to get your kids through school. This is going to hold 69,000 photos, 31,000 songs, 155 hours
of
video.
Are those and statements? So it's 69,000 photos and 31,000 songs?
That is correct.
Are there 31,000 songs worth listening to?
I don't know.
So the processor that you brought to us, this is Intel Celeron. It's a dual core processor. It's what they call the N2830.
Mm-hmm.
The dual core processor speeds things up. Windows 8 operates so much more efficiently than the old Windows system. And you and I have known each other for a while. Mm-hmm. I fought kicking and screaming going into Windows 1,
mm-hmm.
because I'm a slow adapter. It took me forever to figure out Windows 7, and then they changed it. And you know what? It's the best change that I've seen in an operating system ever. It is so much easier to use. It's so much more intuitive. It's a lot like working with the smartphones that we have today.
Yeah, you're exactly right. You know, there is that common fear of trying something new, but you know, Dell was actually pretty smart here. You're gonna see a help and tips app.
Uh-huh.
Right, let me click on that, and it's going to show you, Dan, all the basics, starting and switching apps, getting around, show you the basic actions. And once you learn that, you're going to be able to come in here, and like I said, you have access to over 100,000 different apps, but you can customize this. You know, what do you do when you do in the wake up in the morning? Check your news, maybe?
First thing I do is check news, yep.
Well, you got all your news apps from, you know, the New York Times, Detroit News, USA Today.
Now, you have Detroit News because you're from Detroit.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I get Indianapolis News because that's where I'm from, and I'm out here in Philadelphia.
Yeah.
Our computers, even though it's the same operating system, Nate's computer is a little different than mine just because we were able to personalize it. And it's easier to do than ever before. That Windows 8.1 is wonderful. And by the way, when Windows updates, and they will, mm-hmm. that will automatically be pushed to our customers free of charge.
Yeah, absolutely free of charge. And, you know, I rave about it. I really do, mm-hmm. because, you know, the world's your oyster out there with, you know, access to, if you're into sewing, if you're into food, you're into music. It's really there. You know, we have In the Kitchen with David coming up. Watch this.
Right.
This is pretty neat. I took all of David Venable's recipes that he's been posting on QVC, and I can log them. Now, this is my digital recipe book.
Okay.
I can come in here. You want to, the ultimate David sandwich? Mac and cheese?
Mac and cheese sandwich.
It's a mac and cheese grilled cheese. Unbelievable. But, you know, you can do that. Watch this. This is actually pretty neat, too. So with Microsoft Office, I'm going to have you hold this.
Okay, and let's explain this so mm-hmm. that people understand. And I'll hold this, and then here's what Microsoft Office did. At the beginning of this year, they made a conscious business decision that in the past they would give you a 30, 60, or a 90-day trial, and they said, no, we're not giving it away anymore. It's the number one production software in the world. Microsoft Word, Excel, your PowerPoint, your OneNote. So you had to buy it. They have changed that over, and they've made a decision which hits right now. In fact, this is the very first computer that we've offered here at QVC that has the brand new Microsoft Office 365 Personal. From here on out, Microsoft is leasing their software. So you'll pay for it, but you will pay for it each year. We've taken care of the first year. That is part of the software bundle. We have a massive savings on this computer. You won't have to worry about that. You also won't have to worry about your antivirus for 4 years. That's covered in the cost of this computer. Even though it's the lowest priced Dell laptop ever on the air as a Today's Special Value. We'll give you 4 years of premier PC support as well. So, as a Microsoft Word user, every day, there are some subtle changes and improvements to the new 365 Personal. Here's a good example.
Yeah,
I've got your Dell tablet.
Yeah, so with 365, you can actually use it across one extra device. So this could be your cell phone, your tablet, or your extra computer.
Which I can't do on my current version.
No, and it's got a really cool feature. You're going to see the same title here, but it's called sharing your document. So these two are talking to each other. This is Dan's honey-do list from his wife. She's going to say, pick up the kids and...
Take out the garbage,
yes.
Yeah, that's when you feel like that TV celebrity. One night, it was garbage night, and my wife goes, take out the garbage. I go, you know what? I've been on TV for over 20 years. And she goes, hey, go Go take out the garbage. Guess who took out the garbage? Me.
Now watch this. Right over here.
Repopulated.
Take out the garbage.
Take out the garbage.
See, so I can, you know, when you're out grocery shopping, you get your list done. It just keeps on adding things to
it. It's beautiful. The system is just darn near flawless. You do not have to spend $600, $700, $800 on a computer when you're shopping with QVC to get all the things that are the necessities and get the bells and whistles. Now, you and I will both agree, this doesn't have every bell and whistle on it. We wouldn't be able to hit this price point of $379.95. That's not a payment on Easy Pay, that's the price of the computer. When you add the Microsoft Office suite, it jumps to $429.95, and that's still a savings on what you're gonna find it at in the marketplace. We don't have a lot of fancy colors, but we do have the high definition webcam. We've got all the things that people at QVC have been saying, this is what I really wanna have, and we have crushed the price. And the software, by the way, the software is amazing. We're gonna get into that. You're going to get your laptop. You're going to get the DVD optical drive. The premier PC support for 4 years, which is normally a $609 value, and then we throw in another $617.41 worth of software and subscriptions. That's a $1,265 price tag that you'll pay $379.95. Take 5 months to pay for it if you want to. That's called Easy Pay. You have no shipping and handling whatsoever. If you upgrade to the Microsoft Office, and I will tell you flat out, you're gonna need it.
You know,
need that. Get that.
I use it every day, Dan, from work to when I was in school to, you know, just my basic everyday things like blogging. You're going to use it.
And why get it from here at QVC? Well, part of it is that included services and software. That premier PC support, the Trend Micro Titanium antivirus paid for 4 years. Getting that option of the Microsoft Office brand new, the 365 personal. How about a 30-day return policy without restocking fees? Your free shipping and handling, and 5 Easy Pay payments. This is part of Dell's InspirOnline, the number one best-selling, most popular ever line of computers from Dell.
You know, I'm glad you mentioned that because this isn't just any computer off the shelf. You know, we're giving you our top-selling line worldwide at Dell, and you know, it is a Dell. You know, Dell's been around for 30 years for good reason. We build quality products at affordable prices, but we give you the service and software to go with it. And there's a lot of great software included, including some of the titles that you're seeing here.
You know what? I'm gonna hand this, I'm not gonna bring this up. You may receive the software before you receive the computer. Mm-hmm. It comes in a separate box, and it may get there a day early. But let's talk about what they are. And let's start with antivirus, because you're foolish to go on the internet without some kind of antivirus.
Yeah, absolutely.
So you know, you include the best.
Yeah, so here's the antivirus Dan's mentioning. You get 4 years from Trend Micro, and they're an industry leader. You know, they protect, you know, even the Department of Defense, you know, Fortune 500 companies. We talked about the tech support, and we'll show you a graphic on that in just a bit. There's the 365 Office. But here's a title that I like, you know, Paint Shop Pro. Everybody's editing photos, you're putting them on Facebook. This is a worldwide leader in photo manipulation, so a great title to have. But a lot of other things. You get a $100 gift certificate to Zinio, which is an industry leader in magazines. And
Zinio is like an electronic newsstand.
Yeah, and there's so much out there.
It's every magazine that you would want to read with, by the way, on Zinio, when you get it on your computer, it's everything is still in full color photos. Even the ads are there. Nothing's missing.
Printer picks, you get a $50 voucher. You can create a canvas, create coffee mugs, you name it. So a lot of great, great titles that are included. But, you know, going back to the one that really stands out to me is that tech support. And I believe we have a graphic to really walk you through what this covers.
Because anyone, unless they're you, and you're a Dell technician and engineer, has questions when they get a new computer.
Yeah, and you know, I've called this line in the studio to have them help me out and connect to the internet here. But here's some of the things, you know, they'll help you with. New PC setup, Windows 8 questions, printers, you know, setting your printer up, wireless connection. No question is a dumb question, and they're gonna help resolve your issue, and Dan likes that, no question's a dumb question.
Because I've asked them questions that I thought were dumb. Let me give you a basic example. If you've had a computer for a long time, and it is working with your wireless router, and everything is the way it is, no one remembers how they got it to work the first time with the wireless router.
It's so true, actually.
That's remember. So you get a brand new computer out of the box and you're clueless. So what you do is you pick up the phone and you dial that number on the back. I covered it up so I couldn't give it away. And they're gonna help you. and they're going to make the experience right. This is all about the experience that comes from Dell as the manufacturer and QVC as the retailer, making sure you have everything you need to make sure that you're satisfied. Shop around. This is a today special value that already we've had, what, 3,000 people? Over 3,500 people since midnight on the phone lines to purchase it. So do your due diligence. Check all the big electronics places and see what's out there. And see how much your $379.95 will buy. Because I will assure you of this, you will get more money, more value, more fun out of spending that money with us than you will anywhere else. That's my personal opinion, but this is an amazing price tag. We have never offered a lower price Dell laptop computer as a today's special value, and we've been doing this forever.
Yeah, you know, Dell's been here for 15 years, yep. And, you know, to be able to say that, it really is a powerful message. But, you know, I do want to say one thing is, don't let the price fool you, because, you know, when we talk about the specs,
this is not stripped
the
down.
Specs of this computer, you know, this is an Intel dual-core processor of today.
Uh-huh.
You know, rewind 5 years ago, and you're waiting on the hourglass and things like that. Look at how many different programs I have open here. You know, I have photos, I have my webcam, I have a game, I have In the Kitchen with David recipes.
And they're all running at the same time?
All running at the same time.
Okay.
And watch this. I mean, I can come in here and just simply drag and drop that game.
Okay.
Put it in there, and I'm gonna be playing it. And this is a graphic intensive game, so don't let it fool you. Sure, it's not the most powerful computer out there, but this is what it can do. And if you're a computer user that needs to stay connected to your world,
uh-huh.
Check your internet, do the basics. This is that perfect portable companion you can take with you. And you think of kids. What a way to start your kids out with an affordable notebook that's
yep.
really going to grow with them.
Nate, I won't ask you how old you are, but
I'll tell you, I'm 30.
You're killing me. When I went off to school, it was a pencil box and a Happy Days lunchbox. Okay.
And I'm not going to ask what year that was.
Yeah, it was early. Okay. Today, if you send even an elementary school child off to school without a notebook computer at their disposal,
uh-huh.
That means that other students in the class have a competitive edge that they do not have. Now, moms and dads everywhere, budgets are tight. We know that, especially with back to school, with the blue jeans and the tennis shoes and the backpacks and the this and the that. That's why we're on the air today with the lowest price Dell computer today special value ever. And for many of you, again, this is the time of year that you need that new computer, because if you've got college students, maybe you sent the family computer off to the university with them, and now mom and dad don't have a computer at home.
Mm-hmm.
That way you're going to get something that's up to date, very, very fast, gives you all the things that are necessary to make the computer what you want, and then for those individuals who are, again, back to school with a computer that wasn't holding up to do the job, we're able to replace it at an affordable price.
Yeah, you know, you couldn't agree more. You know, when you buy a computer, it really is an investment. And, you know, when you look at a computer, you look at the brand.
Sure.
And I keep going back to the fact that, you know, this is a Dell. And we're saying it is the lowest price we've ever offered here, but, you know, this has a dual core processor. That's four
right.
gigs of memory, a 500 gigabyte hard drive.
With the external.
Yeah, with the
CD
external
yep.
drive. You get the newest version
That's
of Microsoft
huge.
Office 365. And you have tech support to go with it. So what a way to have a computer that can perform and also give you peace of mind.
When you buy it elsewhere, you're going to pay for your antivirus every year. You don't have the tech support. You may not have that high definition screen, the full size keyboard with the numerical keypad. We purposely added that external hard drive because so many of our viewers say they want it. It is not normally standard on this particular Dell Inspiron, but we've included it. And we've done that at a price that is really amazing. Let's do this. Go off and say hello. Say hello. Hi, you're live on the air with Nate and also with Dan. What's your name? That went well.
I guess I'm not on.
Oh, there we are.
Yes, you are
now
live
we
on the air with us.
What, you can hear me. This is Beth.
Hi, Beth.
How you doing, Beth?
Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Pennsburg, Pennsylvania.
Okay.
Not too far away. And how can we help you today?
Now, I purchased the one without the Microsoft. I'm a teacher of 36 years.
Beautiful.
And sometimes I bring my laptop back and forth, and I have other little things here. But this is probably the first one I'm getting for myself because my college-age students over the years have taken all our laptops. And, like, you know, they need them for school.
Right.
This will be one for me to use.
Okay.
But I do have one question for you. I didn't know about the Microsoft Office and that it's used for a year. Can you explain that again?
Sure.
Yeah.
And it will be available. If you don't purchase it from us, it can be purchased elsewhere. Mm-hmm. What Microsoft, if I get any of this wrong, smack me.
Okay.
What Microsoft Office did, and they did it as a management and a marketing decision at the beginning of this year for 2014, they used to give it away as a preview. You would buy a computer and you'd get a 30-day trial or 60-day trial. But then when that ran out, you had to purchase it. Now what they're doing, and this is their new mandate, and it comes into play here in just a few short weeks, is it is no longer purchasable where you own it outright. You basically lease it for a year. Is that a fair way to put it?
That is absolutely correct.
So there will be an annual renewal fee. And they have updated their programming. It's their newest version. Everything that you have on the old Microsoft Word is still compatible.
That is correct, yep.
Okay, but it gives you some features that you didn't have before. But that was Microsoft's decision in which to do so. We're, as a retailer, of course, we would have to support that. Dell as a manufacturer does as well. But we wanted to make sure that if you make that upgrade, at least your first year is covered.
Okay, and so then, and that's for everybody, no matter what, you always will upgrade every year.
Yeah, there's no, you used to own it for the life, and that's no longer the case as of very soon.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're very welcome. Looking forward
to receiving it.
Is that the only question? Because I get really excited when there are questions asked that I know the answer to.
That's my only question because I've had many Dell, I've had Dells over the year, and I'm just very happy with Dell.
You know you can trust the brand name.
It's great, yes. Now we've had other Dells.
Beth, thank you for being a school teacher for 36 years. Thank you for what you do.
Thank you. All right.
Have a great day.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. And she, again, she even herself, she made the same comment. This happens so often. The family has a computer and you send off someone to college. Mm-hmm. The ugly couch in the basement and the family computer goes
with
to the university. Yeah.
Among other things that
exactly.
show up missing.
Yeah. It's, you go to the kitchen, you go, where'd the dishes go? So now we wanted to make sure that everybody had what they needed. And we were talking earlier, Nate and I both agree, Dell makes computers that do have, and I call them bells and whistles, mm-hmm. more of them, like fancy colors, lipstick red and race car blue. And now this one's available in black. But this is for the consumer who says, listen, what I want is the Dell experience. Mm-hmm. I want a hard drive that gives me plenty of storage space. That's half a terabyte. That's 500 gigs.
Yeah, you know, the folks want a computer that can perform. You know,
yes.
A 500 gigabyte hard drive gives them the storage they need. You have a 15.6 inch high definition display, you know, to check your Facebook, check the web. You have the power of the processor, Dan. This is a dual core processor of 2014, not yesterday. This is going to power through your programs. You have tech support to really give you a peace of mind. You know, here's that hard drive. You know, this is going to back your kids up. Maybe that back to school computer or you're joining the workforce. This has the newest version of Windows 8.1. So this isn't yesterday's computer. This is brand new, completely refreshed.
Right.
High definition webcam built into it. You know, Skype's a free service. So you can connect to your friends or family.
If I'm not mistaken, Skype's already downloaded onto the computer.
Yeah, Skype's already on there,
you
know, so you can connect with your family. You know, I have my family in Detroit, Michigan.
Mm-hmm.
And just being able to have that level of personalization when you're seeing their face, when you're talking to them, it's fantastic. And it's all through this device.
It is a $379.95 purchase. It's $40 more if you want to step up and get the new Microsoft Office package, but that's the total price. Mm-hmm. Though we've had Dell computers on the air that was one of the easy pay payments. Now we're looking at the lowest price ever for a Dell notebook computer with free shipping and handling. We give you a nice and generous 5 months for you to pay for it. And it is on its way, and we'll get it to you quickly. We're going to go off to Kathy in Illinois this time. Kathy, good morning. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Doing very well.
Meet Nate.
How are you?
Hi, Nate. Good. Thank you.
What is your computer needs? Are you upgrading a computer at home?
Well, actually, we have a desktop that's been down for a while. One of the grandchildren put a virus on it, and we can't, get it out. And it's a little older, so we... So we are, I've been looking for one. My daughter does some online schooling, and she's been carrying her laptop back and forth. So it'd be good to have one at home for her also, and then just for her own personal use. We have a lot of children in our life, and we like, pictures and stuff. So
sure.
Looking forward to all of that.
Kathy, one of the things that you will appreciate is that already your antivirus is covered, paid for within that purchase price for 4 years.
Yeah, that was one of the pulls in for me to see that, yes.
And I've got a desktop at home in my office. I like a designated area in which to sit and work. Mm-hmm. But there's something very freeing about having a notebook computer that you can take anywhere you want to take it and still be connected. And you're going to have that freedom with this, too.
Right. I volunteer for the Baseball Association, and it would be nice to have that with me when I'm doing sponsorships and stuff. So that was another draw.
Mm-hmm. And Kathy, I'll point out the negatives as well as the positives. Does it bother you that we don't have lipstick red and blue and silver and... you know, flowers that all we've got is black. It's like Henry
Dan's
Ford.
Upset about the lipstick red. I don't think anybody else is.
You were looking.
You know, they offered me a case, and I got that in the color of my choice, so I'm good.
Okay. This is for the smart consumer that says, hey, I want this thing to be quick. I want it to do everything I need it to do, and I don't want to spend more money than I need to spend. And I think that's the average consumer right now. So. You're going to be blown away.
With Christmas time coming and stuff, it was a great price. And I've been kind of thinking about it for a while. So this was, you know, I said I turned on the TV at the right time this morning.
Perfect. Kathy, it will be on its way. We'll get it to you very, very quickly to Illinois, all right?
All right, thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Hey, thank you so much, Kathy.
Was that a photo of you?
You want me to go back there?
Yeah, I really would. I really, really would.
Which one are we looking at there? That's a young Nate right there.
Yeah, this was actually Nate when he graduated from college. He was 8. The man is way too small.
Young Einstein right there. Young Einstein.
Think of all the things that we do with our computers every single day. And whether you are a Dell engineer or whether you're me, we all pretty much do the same things. We store our photographs, our music, we store our lives on it. You want to be on Skype and communicate with your family. You've got business to do. So you may want the Microsoft Office Word package with Excel and with the PowerPoint and the OneNote. And we're going to be able to do all those things on the internet and be able to have fun, be connected, be productive. But all of us are in the same position where we want it at the best price. And today, there has never been a better price. This is the lowest price Dell brand laptop computer QVC has ever done as a Today's Special Value. And the choice is at $379.95. That's the entire price, not an EasyPay payment. Or $40 more will give you the new Microsoft Office package. We will take that, split it into 5 equal payments for you if you want EasyPay. You have no shipping and handling, and we will get it to you quickly. It will include your 4 years of antivirus, 4 years of your software, your Premier PC support, and it's on its way. We've had now, since midnight last night, almost 4,000 people buying their computers. The time is right.
Thank you, Dan. I'm here with my very, very, very good friend, Valerie Parker.